Authorities swarmed a home on Green Street in Foxboro for several hours today after a suspected meth lab was discovered there. Detectives, chemists, and bomb squad techs responded. Four young kids were removed from that house and taken to the hospital for evaluation, and DCF was notified. Meth and meth byproducts can be quite toxic to youngsters. Two adults in that home have been summoned to court.